Welcome once again to Puppet Picks. We have a new format here on the show. D.W. Griggs is our guest of the week. He's an independent consultant for the stock market here in New York City.
Thank you, Rolf. It's good to be here.
Yeah, glad you're here. So let's get down to business. I got a couple questions for you on the topic. First of all, let's say you made an investment like 8 or 9 years ago, and performance of the...
Rolf, I thought we were here to do football picks.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Good, because what I like is the Giants laying the points against the Niners.
Yeah, sounds great. Speaking of nine years ago, I invested on this... I don't really want to get into it, but I'm wondering what to do with, say you had a few grand in the bank and you wanted to...
I have one more. I like Tampa Bay laying the points against the Detroit Lions.
Yeah. The Detroit really f***ed me over in the 80s when I plunked some money down on Chrysler. So what I'm wondering is, you know, Japan's emerging as a real, powerful market. The American economy is going down.
Rolf, wait a minute. Did you want me for football picks or for stock tips?
Not football. Yeah.
Okay,
so,
good.
So what I was wondering is, you know, Germany's been really exploring alternative energy and their economy's been way up.
You know what? That's all the time we have here for public, just not working out. Thank you and good night. And cut. I'm sorry. This is gonna